I'm a show, but they
no justice, no homie. Peace.
Keep them on
no
cam.
Justice, no peace. No justice, no peace.
You might get no 5 years in a water hole.
No peace.
They try to get shorty 5 years for putting a knife in the water hole.
No justice, no peace.
They ain't going down, yo.
No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace.
What's the name of the defendant?
Gregory Butler.
Gregory Butler.
They try to give him 5 years for putting a knife in the water hole. That is
you're,
way
you're
too
talking
much.
About during the unrest.
Yeah, they gave four years to the person that supposedly had burnt down the CBS. So how you gonna get 5 years for somebody to put a hole in the water?
We will not go away. We will stay here. We will push it. We will save black lives. No 5 years, no water hole.
Can you
justice,
say your name?
No peace.
Can you say your name and why you're here?
J.C. Falk. We're here because we're tired of seeing black people go down for stupid stuff. Young man, intelligent young man, no priors. For poking a damn water hose, go to jail for 5 years or longer, it makes no sense. This system is racist and we're sick of it and we're willing to put ourselves down to stop this. Yep. To stop it.
My name PFK.
No justice.
They know
no
what they're doing. We coming up, you see how they come at us all deep like this, but they won't resolve the problem. No justice, no peace, man.
There's only three people out here.
No justice, no peace. 5 years. Greg Butler. Young man made a mistake, but he should not lose his life because he made that mistake. Give him probation. Teach him. Work with him
community
like he's a human being. Like he's valuable.
To me, community service.
Don't throw
we'll take
away.
Care of him. But you don't send nobody no prison for no water. But you want to kill Freddie Gray, though. Man, ain't nobody got no time for that, man.
Kill Freddie Gray.
You know what I mean? You going to send them black-ass little slave owners over here to stop the truth. Man, get the fuck up out of here.